and a big shot, just about as big as a whole city block. They have no beans in Boston, plenty of fish, Chinese food if that's your dish. Steaks and chops are a beautiful pair. I couldn't find any Boston beans there. When Captain John Smith came in 1614, he was the first diplomat that the Indians had seen. If they had Boston beans, then I really wouldn't know. Gotta admit, that was a long time ago. No beans in Boston, plenty of fish, Chinese food if that's your dish. Steaks and chops are a beautiful fare. I couldn't find any Boston beans there. And when Paul Revere rode his horse that night and lit those lanterns before the big fight, he must have been hungry when he got back. Boston beans would have been a beautiful snack. They have some tea leaves left from that well-known party. Great museums if you're feeling arty. They have Cambridge and Harvard and MIT. They didn't have any beans for me.